Yeah, right now, Nia Jax is imposing her will on Deonna Purrazzo.
Come on, I talked to you about that. Get off the hair.
Oh, and Nia Jax with a short arm clothesline.
You think Nia was anxious to get back in the ring, Dom?
Absolutely. But think about how much things have changed, Byron, since Nia Jax was regularly competing. Becky Lynch has been Raw Women's Champion for over a year. Shayna Baszler clearly not going to forget about Lynch. A Raw superstar, Charlotte Flair, is the NXT Women's Champion.
Yeah, the landscape has changed as it is. Now bring Nia Jax into the mix. You basically restructure that landscape again because Nia Jax is a game changer.
And don't forget Bianca Belair, now a part of Raw. Nia Jax. Oh! Samoan drop to Deonna Purrazzo.
Yeah, bye-bye is right. Maybe Deonna should have never said hello.
Oh, do you want him to stop it? Huh? I don't think so.
Oh, and the DDT by Nia Jax. Could this be it? Nia Jax dominant in her return to Raw.
Here's your winner, Nia Jax!
Nia Jax picking up right where she left off.